I watch documentaries and explore different cultures to reinvent myself. Kurede Bello. Maven Records act Kurede Bello says he puts a lot of measures to ensure he stays up to date with his environment. The singer who dismissed report that he had a poor chance at staying relevant speaks to Hip TV about ways he plans to reinvent himself.
You open your mind and you read. I read. I like to read. I like to watch documentaries. I like feedback. I like to know how things work. I'm, you know, a musical sociologist, if there's anything like that. That's how I see myself, you know. Then I keep up to date. I update myself in not just music, but everything that's happening in the world, you know, different industries, technology, economy, art, because everything affects what we do. You know, if people are not happy and you're singing about something else, it means you're not informed of what's going on. So you have to be abreast of everything. You have to have an open mind. One of a kind, never seen your
type, or must be from the overseas. On forthcoming project, he shared this.
Yes, I've been touring my album, so I've been exploring the world. I've been exploring new cultures, new food. Seeing beautiful faces, but that aside, I mean, I'm putting visuals to the album, so you guys be seeing, you know, mega visuals coming soon on UTV. You heard it here first, so yeah, visuals and more collaboration coming from Kurede Bello, because I haven't really done any collaborations in time past besides the Maven. So, but now, you know, I have some mega collaborations and continental wise as well.